Welcome back. It's Cybercraft here in today's episode 4 of Workbench. What the heck? Oh yeah. So in the last episode we went and collected some sugar blocks, and I'm thinking about actually making our house out of sugar blocks. Which sounds stupid, but it looks really good. Now, we have kind of a choice here. We can either do that or Redfoot, get out of my house. Or we can do this. Just one sec. Wait one more sec. Okay, almost there. Almost there. Halfway there. Three-fourths the way there. Halfway to the, okay. There we go, all done, okay. Take the rest of this cobble and put the iron in, there we go. Ooh, let's see what we can make with chocolate. Three chocolate. Caramel. Okay, what were we gonna do? Oh, crafting. Okay. Or we can make it with this, and then maybe color it another color later. Your guys' choice. We can really only do one, and I think we should start out with this, and if we don't like this, we can move to the sugar block, and we can go get a bunch of sugar blocks. I mean, it shouldn't take that long to get this many sugar blocks. So yeah, I'm that's what I'm thinking. So we're gonna need a lot of cobble, just like a lot of cobble. A lot of cobble. I mean, thousands of cobble. Thousands upon trillions upon trillions upon trillions of cobble. Okay, explore point. Hey, wait. We are point. No. Closer this way. Okay. Okay, let's go. Woo. Deep caverns. Okay, where's all the mobs? Oh yeah, peaceful. Done. Back to game. Nobody likes peaceful. We have some sticks to beat them to death with. It's just an endless mine. Except there's iron. And there's some more. Yay! Getting some iron, getting some iron, getting some iron. Who doesn't love iron? Who doesn't love iron? Torch? Because we all know we're going to need to get up fast. Okay, there we go. We seriously need a lamp. I thought the lamps were in this mod. I thought they were in the Minecraft comp. No, we never get that. Ooh. No, not the Minecraft, why would we have Minecraft Comes Alive? No, do not get the Minecraft Comes Alive mod. It's very weird. I've never seen it before, but I've heard people talk about it. So, yeah. Yeah. We have, things that used to be in Minecraft mod. There's, tables, chairs, bow kind of things. Rubies! More rubies. Wow, we're just scoring. I guess we're deep enough to get rubies? I don't know. I don't know how deep you have to be to get rubies. That is weird. What is this? Volleyball court post. What the heck? That is weird. It's a says it's missing the texture for volleyball court post. It's weird. That's absolutely just crazy, people. Okay, there we go. Okay. Jumpity jump. No! Die. Die, you stupid thing. Die, 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 die. Okay. Carrots, eat some carrots, eat some carrots, eat some carrots, get some crackstone. I thought if you mined rubies, you got rubies. Okay, that's weird. Hopefully these rubies aren't messed up. Well, we have rubies from two different mods, so. That is weird. So weird. They must have messed up something. I'll take a look at the programming inside of it. But we'll get it anyway. Because, you know, we might need a volleyball court. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Okay. Which way can we go now? Just follow the torches. We're going up. Up, 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 up. More rubies. Oh, okay. At this point, I'm just not going to grab them. Fine. Maybe it's uncraftable or something. I don't know. Okay, let's find our way out of this place. This crazy, crazy place. I'm lost now. This way. Oh, great. Yep, we're going the right way. I swear we're going in circles. No, never mind, we're not. Yeah, there's stone. Let's see, our coal. Make torches, boom, birch. Sticks. Where'd the sticks go? Oh. We already had sticks, are you serious? Couldn't have said something? Whoa, that bat scared me to death. Okay, we got some iron oxide and some more iron, yeah. This mine is turning out pretty good. I think what we got, 27 iron, right? 27, yeah. Jeez. 30 iron. Oh, it's just a loop. Ugh. These things are so annoying sometimes. Okay, which way? Let's go explore up this way now. Okay. What? That's it? Are you serious? Are you serious? We came all the way there for nothing? Good, we have potatoes. Okay. Okay, a quick escape. Hey, stupid, get out. Get out, stupid. Stupid, get out. Get out, get out, get out. Quick escape. No. No! Get out of here. Ain't nobody got time for you. Great, I've lost my way. I've truly lost my way. Truly lost my way. Truly. I bet I haven't. Cause I see sunlight, I see sunlight. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. So if we ever need chocolate, we have chocolate right here. Let's see how much it fills us up. Caramel. Not my much. Jeez, get that thing out of my face. Chocolate fills us up a lot. Grab all the chocolate you can. We're gonna be making bricks out of it. I like this mod. I mean, we should seriously make a mod. I'm thinking about like a hazmat mod, like kind of like zombie nuclear mod, like there's hazmat teams, stuff like that. And then there's like viruses, so if you step on like certain pieces of dirt or stuff that's spawned around, then you get chemicalized and poisoned. But if you have a hazmat suit on, you don't get poisoned. Yeah. Okay. So we have a lot more chocolate now. 38 chocolate. Wait, what house are we in? Doop 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 doop. Yay, yay, yay. What happens when you put chocolate in here? Nothing. Iron. We're gonna have so much iron at the end. Oh man, what was the recipe? What do we need? Back to game E. We need a chest plate. Let's go start a mine. Wait a second. I'm just gonna make two picks. Two extra picks. Now let's go start a mine. One, two, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That's how big a chunk is. So we're actually gonna take a chunk out of the land. If you guys don't know what chunks are, it's like renderings of Minecraft. How Minecraft is rendered, and a chunk is 16 by 16 by like 200 depth. So yeah. But we have to get down to where it starts mattering. We don't need cracked stone, we don't need cracked stone, we don't need cracked stone, no, 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 no. Now, you know what, we won't start this for a little while. No, you know what, yeah, let's start it. Doop, 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 doop. We'll do like small little chunks. See here, do we have a shovel? Volleyball court post. Why do we have a volleyball court post? So guys, please go, if you haven't already voted for the server, what server world you'd like, because that will really help on what server world we're choosing. Yeah, so that, I mean, that will really, really help. If you could do that, please. Oh, doop 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 doop. Just to get 4 stacks, we need 4 stacks of cobble, so let's get 4 stacks of cobble. Four stacks of cobble. 4 stacks of cobble. Let's see here. We have one. Let's get this place organized. This is next on the eating agenda. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna hit a lot of stuff down here, and we're just gonna have to mine right past it. We just need 4 stacks, and then we cook those 4 stacks. And we're good. So we don't have much more until we get 3 stacks. But after we get done here, we're going to go up and start to mine the other. Actually, we're going to do about 3 more levels, and then we're going to go down and start mining another level. Chocolate, yay! So the whole thing can be this steep. There we go. Okay. Workbench number 3 is almost rendered. Oh, by the way, this is workbench 4, I believe. Sorry, I haven't been getting many videos up, but last time I was working on, like, why I couldn't get them up a couple days ago, it's because I was working on the zombie apocalypse map, but then it got deleted, like, I was making it so it would work on a server, and then it got deleted, so then I just decided to quit working on it, and now I'm thinking we might do a peek, like, you know, like, the book peek. If you haven't read it, it's a real good book, read it. But there's an adventure map on it, so I'm thinking about doing that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, now we have to just, you know. No! Aw, man, are you serious? Are you serious? Almost there. We can't use any more cobble than our share of cobble. Oh, snap, no, creeper, hurry, get in the house. Hi, guys, seriously, get out. Seriously. To kind of rebuild this here, because we need room for furnaces and junk like that. We're gonna need at least like 5 or 6 iron furnaces. Okay, how's the iron coming? Good. Okay, get out of my way. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's do 4. Shift. We can only build 4. We only have enough for 4. Yay. Okay. Get out of my way. Thank you. There we go, we have 4 now. Now the question is, do we have enough coal? No, we don't. Okay, we need more coal, and then we're gonna have to break this into 5 sections. 7 each. Okay, so now we can put all the cobble. Cobble, cobble. Cobble, 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 cobble. Get out of my life. You, all y'all. Yeah. I'll welcome you to the door. But, this stupid habit's in the way. I'll make you guys a new door. Ready? 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 Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh yeah, that is right. Oh, how do you like that? How you like that? How you like that, guys? Yeah, you guys like that? You like that? Yeah? You guys raising your head, yeah? Okay, good. Because there's a lot more where that came from. Now get out of the way. No! There you guys go. You guys want out? Okay, come on out. There you go, go. Now come on out, because I need to get through the door. I didn't want to have to do this. But I guess I'm going to have to. Do we have any gravel? Spider, I need you. I need the spider. Come on, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Seriously, people. Ready? Wait. Get me an iron hoe. I mean, a sword. Stay protected, guys. Okay. No. I'll get you out of your misery. Yeah, there you go. We have to protect the village. Protect the village. Protect the village. Protect the village. My job to protect the village. There we go. That also means spiders. Hey, bro. I'll show you a piece of me. No string. Oh, wait, we have wool. It would be a really cool place to build, actually. Actually, I like that one way, way better. Way, way better. Except for having any place dirt. Yes. Right there. Just build it right into the mountain. Right there, okay, guys? Yes. This is perfect, but we can't ruin any of the landscape in the process. We have to build very precisely and perfectly. Without destroying any of the landscape in the process. Okay. We need to get higher up. There we go. Okay. Oh. My. Oh, snap. Are you serious? Are you serious? This is an outrage. Hey, but I like how we get to keep all our stuff. I like that change. We need to implement that in the whole entire thing. A workbench, like, that's the idea of workbench, is you get to keep all your stuff. I like that a lot. I mean, look, I can never normally get to 19 XP. I mean, 19 XP is pretty good for survival. But you can now in workbench. Yay! Okay. I mean, that was a pretty good place to build, right? I mean, I just wasn't an idiot. I mean, right? I like this way better than Tekken. Way better than Tekken. Oh, yeah, way better. This is way better than Tacket. I mean, seriously? Way better than Tacket. Oh my. Oh, wait, while we're here, grab the bed. Because I don't know why I'm not spawning next to the bed. I should be, though. Actually, put the keep one bed in here. Take some cake and some sandwiches. Now let's go. After we get there, we'll be good. I mean, we'll just start transferring stuff back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Just basically after we get a platform built up there and some chests and some furnaces. Then we'll start transferring all of our stuff from here back to there. We'll get... We will destroy all the food complexes. Destroy all the food complexes. Take all the food in there. Transfer all food to me. Destroy the villages. Like, seriously, just destroy them completely. Disintegrate them, except one house. And that'll be the biggest house, and that'll be kind of like a stage point. Okay. Yeah, we made it that time. And then, we'll keep on exploring. Hopefully build a portal gun. Shift. Portal gun. So, I mean, this is our only downside, is we need one diamond. Expensive, right? Oh, we can go to neither. Advanced plating. Okay, no. Is there any way to get obsidian? Nope. Now, if we get obsidian, I recommend actually not using it to build one of these or build a portal. We have this diamond builder, which in the small pack, which you put a block of coal inside of, and then it'll build you a diamond. Because, I mean, I don't know why. Because, I mean, it costs like 3 diamonds to build, but. Obsidian, mineral black. So we need ender pearl dust. How do we get this? Ender pearl. How do we get a nether star? Are you serious? We need all this soul sand? Okay, that was the, like, just a second ago, there was this weird sound. I think you missed it because the recording stopped recording. It was like, Theorylike upload successful. So weird. I don't know what it was. Okay, let's go back. Chocolate. So the only hard material that we have to get is an ender pearl. Obviously, that's going to be the hardest material to get. I mean, we can get diamonds and obsidian. Don't we already have 5 obsidian? No, we don't. Time your jumps just perfectly, and you'll never have to stop again. Jump. Oh, yeah. So we need soul sand. How do we do that? Okay, good. We have cake. Whoa, sorry, wrong house. Sorry. Wrong house. This is my house. Finally, they're all gone. Ah, great. There we go. Nine. There we go. Okay, now this time we can't die. We have to find the exact perfect altitude. Whoa, that house looks weird. Why is there a house over here in the middle of nowhere? We have to, what the heck? Did you guys see that like lag? It just like bounced me off randomly. We have to find the exact perfect altitude to build at. And then just start building. Okay, so just above that tree is where we're gonna start building. See that tree? Okay, just above that is where we're gonna start building. Try not to disturb as little as nature as possible. Okay, there we go. Okay. We're just above the tree. No, I will not stand for this. I will not tolerate this. There we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. in right there. Start building. Okay. Gravel. Now, the question is, how are we supposed to get up and down? We'll figure that out later. After we actually build the house. Okay, whoa, we get it. Oh, we need ladders really, really bad, don't we? Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Now I'm thinking we put glass in the middle. That's why I'm not really filling it in. There we go. Not perfect, but we got a platform. Just a standard little platform. Nyan, nyan, nyan. Okay. Now we extend one out even more so we can have the glass just right. And then I think we go back here. Back here. Let's see here. Gravel, stop it. This is coming along pretty good. Glass here. And then you want even further. That's what I'm thinking right here. Entrance, maybe, maybe not. Okay, entrance. Entrance right here. And then no wait, no, you know what? No. Yeah. Yeah, entrance right, but how are we supposed to get down here? No, seriously. Let's see here. Right. Gravel, gravel, gravel. I hate gravel. I need more cake. We also gonna need some sand. Some sand to make glass. And then storage room will be down here. Okay. So let's get back to the village. Okay. I mean that's looking pretty nice. I mean I think we can extend in over there too. Oh great, spider, get out. Oh yes, string. Looking pretty nice. So I think we're gonna end the episode here, guys. Seriously, we have to end it here. Yeah, we have to end it here. Sad face. But, you know, we're getting pretty far along, actually. In 4 episodes, we got a pretty, almost a very nice house. I'll do a little bit more building onto it. So, yeah, guys. Thanks for watching. Until next time. Bye-bye.